An exciting moment here tonight as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
Tag team ready for action here. Now look at this from behind. The match hasn't even started yet. And they're fighting in the aisle way.
This match may not even start at all.
And here we go. Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Flying.
Camarada.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Well, that'll weaken your arm. This match grinded him down a little. Gets him with the counter.
That is just insulting.
Oh, what a Mariana. Ray had that well scouted. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. And he's able to reverse. Oh, impressive counter. Here's a cover. Shoulders up.
Not enough pressure on the pin.
Oh, look at this.
Set him up. In for the DDT.
He's lost some of his win now. Right to the leg.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Bam! Super kick! Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Just gets the shoulder.
He thought he had it.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
To the sky. Good soul just left Ray's body.
Goes into the pin.
Single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Mysterio counters quickly.
Four. One.
to end this. Two count.
What in the world?
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. And a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio. He might be doubting his ability to close this out.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Dropkick! Great athleticism. Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Wow, running legs off Bulldog. Great ups.
And misses on the springboard. And oh my God, what a
hit. Open his jaw.
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Tag. Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Through their veins. Stomp in the leg. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Nice job getting the ropes.
Really had no choice.
There they go. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Watch the quickness on this.
Ripped over in a snap suplex. Comes in off the tag.
Yeah. Quick sidestep by Dominic.
Oh, drop kick. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And Ray now.
He foiled that attempt.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Nice power. Into a power bomb.
Climbing to the top rope.
Control? Ooh, right to the arm.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Moonsault. Incredible agility.
Drop it down.
Now that was athletic.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, the team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Charismatic Enigma.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
And his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 164 pounds, S.S.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And it's always great to see Jeff Hardy in his element. Hardy's inner demons have been well documented, but in between the ropes, his mind is clear and focused on the job at hand.
Yeah, Jeff doesn't always shy away from being a cautionary tale, but more than that, he prides himself on being an example of accountability and resurgence.
Jarring impact.
Boom, what a kick.
Jeff gets out of dodge.
Oh, a step up in Zagari. Hardy responds. Counter after counter. A crucial element for Jeff Hardy is stringing offense together and getting on a roll. How can an opponent make sure Jeff doesn't use that energy to propel himself to victory? You have to destroy Hardy from the inside out. Crush his spirit. Take away the adulation from the crowd because they give him strength. Leave nothing left. Stomping down. Counter. And now there's an opening. A counter answered by another counter. Shoulders are down.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Take off. Picture perfect leg drop from the top. That didn't go as Hardy pictured. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Yeah. Running Hurricane Rana. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Wow, and Jeff Hardy finds a way to kick out.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster. Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena Del Sol.
Concern on Jeff's face now.
That resolute attitude of Jeff Hardy taking over in that do-or-die scenario.
That was the home run shot that got right in the fence.
Hardy avoids the attack.
Twist of fate.
And Hardy is now feeling at home, feeling in his element.
This is where Jeff exercises his demons. Shoulders down. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Jeff trying to balance himself on the top turnbuckle.
We're going to finish it off.
Superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight.
Oh, no! Apparently the superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away, but...
Enough! You proved your point.
In the house.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
He's held the Cruiserweight Championship, a multi-time 24/7 champion.
Gulak craves the 24/7 title because he's always ready to fight at any time.
A true Broad Street bully.
In his glory.
And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Keith Lee.
Keith Lee is a different breed of human.
Yeah, a walking mixture of size, speed, strength, and attitude.
Immeasurable force. Once knocked the turnbuckles clean off the post.
Now you don't want to be in Keith Lee's path.
Keith Lee's body coursing with adrenaline.
And Lee will take any opportunity to showcase his incredible power.
It looks like Keith Lee enters the ring tonight exuding his usual cool confidence.
Lee certainly has a swagger about him. A guy who doesn't need to brag or talk big. He knows how good he is.
And the WWE Universe seems to know it as well.
And what can you say about Drew Gulak other than he's a man who has dedicated his entire life to mastering wrestling? He's a no-frills competitor who is all about substance in the ring.
Even I have to admit, Gulak's knowledge of grappling is staggering. But it's that incredible mind for wrestling that makes him a constant threat to any superstar that crosses his path.
Push! Really just laying it in.
And it's turned around on Lee. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Measuring. Oh, face stop.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Oh.
outside. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
If Drew Gulak wants to pick up the win tonight, he needs to control the pace. A methodical approach will ensure his opponent's destruction.
I think you're onto something there, Corey, and I'm sure Gulak would love the opportunity to slowly pull apart his opponent.
Gulak's in-ring knowledge couldn't get him out of harm's way there.
Yeah, Lee letting loose with some thunderous offense there, but looking calm and confident.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Clothesline.
And notice how
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two,
no. Kick out at two.
He just won't give up.
Reversal from Gulak.
You don't see that very often.
A no-frills assault by Gulak. That's what a true master of his craft is capable of.
Keith Lee gets out of the way.
Golly, that sounded rough. Oh, reversal catches Lee.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Gulak
sees.
Rolls through. Nice escape.
Able to evade.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
The arm absorbing the damage.
Measuring. Oof. Face stop.
Making that shoulder a priority.
He's looking a little weary now.
But all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
We're going after Gulak. He's locked in.
Will this match end? He wins with a devastating submission. And Drew Gulak is your winner.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak.
And Gulak walks away with the win.
I'll hand it to Drew Gulak. His research and studies got him a win here tonight.
The future is iconic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
No, I believe that.
Two ladies who have known each other since high school.
in Sydney, Australia. Now causing havoc and dismay.
And goodness gracious, they do great impressions.
They're horrible.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
From Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Toni Storm has spent years honing her craft, carving her path to WWE by way of Australia. Time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark.
Yeah, Toni really turned heads by scoring three victories in the inaugural Mae Young Classic. Actually went on to win the finals of the 2018 Mae Young Classic at the first ever all-women's Evolution pay-per-view.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Shayna Baszler and Toni Storm.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Stomping. Ouch.
Shayna showing her technique.
Chicken wing.
Face buster.
Partner tags in.
She'll make the tag.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Here's a snapmare. takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Tagged in.
The arm getting pummeled.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay. Here we go. Yokosuka cover.
Into the pin attempt.
Ooh. Here's a tag.
Supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Oh, systematic attack on that arm.
There she goes.
Chance to bask in her effervescence.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Swing neck breaker. Gets the tag. Peyton got intercepted.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
She returns the favor there.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She's tagged in.
You got
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two. And she fights it off.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
And Baszler had it scouted.
Baszler with the kick.
Now, gut-wrench suplex.
Ooh! Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet.
Another! Looking for the victory! She breaks the ref's count.
She is not done yet.
Shayna Baszler!
Up and out! Submission locked in! Good night!
This is excruciating! Look at the body! Look at how it...
Look at this, Corey. Look at this! Finding her way out!
How did she break that hole?
Spectacular!
Down with a power
Peyton able to dodge. Bruising attack to the stomach.
Turns back Storm's attack.
In the corner, teeing off a series of brutal kicks.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
And suplex.
Dropkick.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. She gets the tag.
Wrapping the leg here.
Wrapping the leg. Oh, my.
Wow, look at this submission. Agonizing. Baszler, moments away, closing in on his...
save just in the nick of time. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Down on the powerbomb.
Her energy is fading rapidly now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Look at this, guys. I think a storm warning is in effect.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, smash!
Kick to the gut.
Tagged in.
Beautiful athleticism.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good? Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh, Tony Storm!
Storm zero! Storm has victory in her sights!
The next snap suplex. What energy in the arena tonight.
Kick lands.
And Roy sidesteps that. With a suplex.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
She is barely standing at this point.
Textbook scoop slam.
Oh, what a crash.
Shayna putting something together, and that one misses the mark.
Big right hand.
Fisherman suplex. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Body slam. Storm reverses it. Oh, perfect kick. And she obeys their scouting. Counters that. She turns it. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Kick out just before two.
When shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And Royce is looking to end this right here, right now.
Dose of food. Harsh dose of reality for Storm.
Two.
Got a kick out. She's not done yet. I am in shock that Storm kicked out there.
No matter the situation, you can never count Toni Storm out.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Now tagging her in. Impressive reversal there.
Vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
And we're still seeing the fight left in Billy Kay there.
So yeah, Shane is no stranger to fights, but she's looking way out of her comfort zone.
Russian leg sweep.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Shayna showing her technique.
Kick right to the head.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent where she wants it. And the Rogues will break this one up.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here are your winners, Shayna Baszler and Toni Storm.
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the edge of reality. Weighing in at 217 pounds, Sean Roy.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Come on, let's go! Woo! Come on! Woo! Woo! Woo!
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And his opponent, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 194 pounds, the Superstar.
This Superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this Superstar's just an idiot. Got it.
And here we have a Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business.
From the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Yeah. Oh, costly error there.
Oh, what a forearm.
Incredible pressure.
Now that'll do some serious damage. And finds a counter. He turns it around. Oh, look at the baseball slide.
Whoa!
Hurricane Rana.
Now trampling the opposition.
Right in the breadbasket. Missed timing with that springboard.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Able to get the advantage here. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Perched up top.
Cross landing.
Big kick.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Roundhouse on the mark.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Oh, God.
Charring European uppercut.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Cinched in. This could be it.
Oh. Package drive. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Barely beats the three.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. And he makes it to the ropes.
That moves, man.
Locking up the legs. Oh, clover leaf.
So much torque on the back.
And imposing array of offense from him here.
Things are really going his way now. That's gonna hurt.
Working on the arm. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. Delivers the cross body. Sight set on the top rope.
From the heavens.
Oh, my God. DDT!
Spiked him. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Oh, soon we could be seeing a submission here.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And he very quickly counters.
Two.
Sequence of reversals there.
Four.
Waist lock. No, no.
My goodness.
Five.
Isolating the arm.
Six.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Two.
He's going for it all.
Three.
Fighting back by the counter. Big forearm. Oh, that can break an arm. Think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue.
That may be one of the biggest wins of his career. That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight. Oh, no! Apparently, the superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away.
Enough!
But...
enough! You proved your point.
Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss Cyborg has arrived.
Hurry, we've said it before and we'll say it again. pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic.
Just look at the focus, the intensity, the drive on the face of Cesaro.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 158 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
At one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely. A picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And then you have a superstar who might be the best pure athlete in WWE. The uncanny, superhuman power of Cesaro is always talked about. But to me, what makes him a huge challenge is his attention to detail in the ring.
Certainly one of the more savvy competitors on the roster. His smarts are equal to his power. So much damage inflicted.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Perched up top. What a diving knee drop. Quick pin attempt here.
One, two.
Red found a two count.
Just got scary close to the three count there. Using the knee.
Cesaro is just doing whatever he wants right now.
Cesaro's MO of freakish athleticism and power on full display.
He got tired of being pushed around. Corey, we talked so much about the power.
Camel clutch applied. They're not going to last long here.
Wait. The grip is broken.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Tossed. Evades their offense.
There's some power behind that punch. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Enough already.
Reversal from Cesaro.
Bang it back with their own count.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
Breaking the legs and now breaking the arms. Down across the neck. And Cesaro is being picked to pieces here.
Cesaro now just
up high.
Will it be?
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Cesaro finally creates some more offense for himself.
Cesaro hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Start
losing this match would absolutely destroy him.
Great use of power to escape. Punch lands. Face first with a waist lock takedown. Oh, right into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Working the arm and a kick right to the ribs.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? So ruthless.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Leg drop across the throat. A ferocious attack against Cesaro here. Cesaro's going to have to endure this punishment. Cesaro looking for it. Here it comes. The neutralizer.
Cesaro might have put an end to this.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Cesaro!
Well, it's Cesaro that will be walking away with a win tonight, guys.
The Cesaro section has gone wild over this victory.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 222 pounds, the WWE Internet Champion, Brandon Collins.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 177 pounds, the Diamond.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that will faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Quick strike to the lower body. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Well scattered reversal there.
Series of reversals.
And they fail to hit the mark.
Pulls in the arm. Turning on the arm into the side suplex.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
He reverses it.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
And a basement drop kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Climbing up top, he's got big plan.
On the top, top down.
Cover!
One, two.
Kicks out in the nick of time. He actually got pretty far there for such an early pin.
Connects with the kick.
Down with the bulldog.
He's getting a little battered now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Counters! Oh, my God, the moonsault!
Carefully stalking their opponent.
Boom! Oh, basement dropkick.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two just kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Extraordinary.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Uh-oh. Way too great reversal.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
This could do it!
And referee cuts off the count in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
This was the moment to capitalize on it. That should have been the end.
Time to go home. Boom, big time driver.
Springboard misses the target.
Boom! Now trampling the opposition.
Knew what was coming there.
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Now here we go.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Uh-oh. Way too far.
Diving moonsault. Here's the play. Here he goes. For the win.
1, 2.
Now he kicked out at 2. I cannot believe it.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
These superstars going all out in this matchup.
Things are about to go from bad to worse.
Oh, my God. No, 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 not from up there. Not from up
there. Oh, can he take advantage of this?
Victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 162 pounds, Ted the Bombshell, Rock Page. And introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 288 pounds, he is the Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, R.J. Fox.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Boom! Double bomb!
What impact.
What a cross body. Makes him pay.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Lion Salt.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker.
Going for a pin for the championship.
The challenger wriggles out at one.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Continues.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Uh-oh, second row.
Are you kidding me?
Wow! Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Second faster, things would be over.
Yeah. Oh, man.
And he's just flopped.
There you go, Cole. Set up.
I think the champ's got it.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
is your winner, and still Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, RJ Fox.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.